you don't have tour guide like me that shines a light on it, you're going to be walking in here. You might be talking to somebody to trip. Hurt yourself. You're going to give it a name.
Yeah.
Probably good hurts. Does anybody have any questions?
How far down are we?
This room was about close to 45 feet.
Lion King?
Has running water, literally right here in the middle, and we have to watch our step. Watch that coming through.
Careful. You may have to walk like this, like a duck.
Duck?
You may hit your head. Duck.
Welcome to our cathedral room, everybody. Right here you can see our cathedral on the wall. And if you look up from there, you can see our Thanksgiving turkey. And we have a row of carrots here. And sweet potatoes. And watch out for a kid person.
Excuse me. Sorry.
What are these?
Carrots.
Carrots.
There's a lot of iron in here.
And if you were to turn around and look up from where we just came in, you can see our natural opening. That opening controls the airflow down here and lets animals in it. Just look over here, you can see a shadow of the Titanic on the wall.
Yeah, look at that, Titanic.
Where?
On the wall.
Where?
The shadow is over there. And that's Leo DiCaprio.
Leonardo.
If anybody would like to continue, we'll head out to the touching post.
Hey guys, come on. Tap tap. Oh no. Go to your mama. Go to your Lola. Careful, Zach, it's wet here, Josh. That's it? That's the entrance exit right there?
Oh,
Yeah. Where's Zachary?
Where's that? Yeah.
Right there behind you.
Yeah. See?
If everybody comes up here to this spot, you see our touching post. We believe that the man will go in reverse, and he had touched himself so many times out here that their oath got left behind, and now formation has died, and it's just rainwater. You can touch it, hug it, take a picture with it. It's just water.
Touch it, hug it. If you want, you didn't bring extra clothing.
Touch it.
It's water.
Go in, Krupa.
That's where you cook. Be still, okay? Just bump up the ISO. I know, bump it up. It won't be as blurry. Where's James? You know how to do it? Yeah, bump it up to 1,200. 12,000. Be faster.
Maybe we can stop by next time at Tallahassee and stop here.
Where? Falling Waters?
Every year, I mean, next.
It's gonna be 4 months from now.
Yeah, you can just bring him here.
Zach, do you see me? I see you.
Say a picture.
Hello? Hello. Stop covering down here.
Stop covering your eyes.
We had to crawl, Jacob, we had to crawl out of here.
Yeah.
This is where we get out.
What?
This is where the exit is. We had to crawl through there. You think you can do it?
Maybe.
Stop.
There's only two more rooms.
More bacon. It's a old, ancient, prehistoric box.
It's made out of
it controls the air conditioning.
It's so cold.
And it's so hot in the surface.
Yay! I love it.
Those McDonald's are really making where you go to get the cold air.
You guys used to go see Anastasia. Jacob liked that.
Yeah, I like that.
The Lion King is playing.
And then we come to a Y. That's where I ask you to put your cell phones in a box and lights. I'm going to turn the lights off and everybody finds their own way out. Is everybody all right with that?
Sure.
Yeah.
Make it exciting.
No touching, no feeling the wall.
What was the question?
Turn off the light. Alright, then I'll leave you this way. We're going to go through a tall man's torches, short man's revenge. Best man's grab again. A couple of positions come through. Watch out for the water. Watch your head step. On the other side of that, you can see a chandelier hanging from the ceiling. Go around the left, right. You can limbo underneath. We'll be in the exit room.
Got it. Where are the catacombs? Oh, I missed it. Watch your head. Jacob, watch your head. It's a good thing. How do people go through here? Watch your head, Jacob. They don't give us helmets here.
Like popular people.
another down one. That one's a tricky left hand. That one's tricky, right?
That's a chandelier. Watch out, Zachary. Watch your head, honey. In this room here, that's where they hide the bats. That's where they lead the bats.
That's their restroom of the bats.
It's so cold.
That's why you go upstairs.
She's showing us. Oh. There's nothing to see. We're parked far away. Yeah, wearing pants? I don't know, we're fine. Okay, next time. Imagine that. Good.
Why?
Because you keep whining. Careful, okay? Lola, you can, you're okay? Lolas? Both.
We haven't even started.
Let me see that camera. You're not taking pictures. Here, let me take the... As I was saying, let me see the camera.
Is that there? Is that the chair?